क्वेश्चन नंबर 20 पेपर वन वेरिएंट 2 नवंबर 2010। थ्री लाइन्स 3x = 7, 2y = 5 एंड 4x + 4y = 35 इंटरसेक्ट टू फॉर्म अ ट्राइंगल ए बी सी एज शोन इन द डायग्राम। द डायग्राम इज देयर। द रीजन इन साइड द ट्राइंगल ए बी सी इज डिफाइंड बाई 3 इनइक्वालिटीज एंड द इनइक्वालिटीज आर वन ऑफ दिस इज 2y > 5। राइट नाउ द अदर टू इनइक्वालिटीज। सो द इक्वेशंस आर 3x = 7 and 2y = 5 and 4x + 4y = 35। So all the this equation must be of the line vertical because only the x is there and it must cut the line must cut the x axis because only variable x is there and only variable y is there. So it must be a horizontal line because it cut the y axis. Similarly, a third one remaining of the line must be the equation of this. So this one must be 3x = 7 and it must be 2y = 5 because it cut the y axis and it cut the x axis, and the remaining one is 4x + 4y = 35. This equation of this line. Now we have to define the inequalities. For this equation, all the values of more than this line, above this line, or the greater the value of this line must be inside the triangle. So we must put 3x > 7 because more value of x will be inside the triangle, and if you put the less value, it will be outside the triangle. So it satisfies only when the value of x more than this value, so we put > 7. And similarly, above this line, the region is above this line, so we put > 2y > 5, it is also given. And the third one is the region below this line, so we write 4x + 4y less than 35. So the missing two inequalities, one is 3x > 7 and the number 2 is 4x + 4y < 35. And the part B, find the point with integer coordinate that lies inside the triangle ABC and closest to B. So B is there. The visible point is this, but if you see that the one more line is there and it is y = 3, and the one more line is there, it is not shown in there but it exists, y = 3. So this point must be close to the point B, and this coordinate is, it is 5 and it is 3, so 5 and 3 is closest to the B, so you may write 5 and 3. Card is the question, is still there any problem, you may write in comment, I will reply you inshallah.